This is a demonstration of the concept that the different polymagnet functions are actually building blocks to create complex polymagnets. This demonstrator, every 90 degrees, goes from attract to repel and back. This twist-to-release behavior is actually a combination of the align polymagnet function and the latch polymagnet function. There's a range of complex functions in the polymagnet catalog, and you can create custom polymagnets by using the different polymagnet functions as building blocks.